Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Lyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Hey! Vos tienes razón. No diga nada.
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues. I'll drive.
Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Spotted one with submachine. hostile down.
We'll rout them up. No, take cover!
Boom, target down. Balls. Tango down.
I got you, Matt. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Thanks.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. Good to go. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. I think they saw you. Be careful. I'm shooting these fuckers. Cover! Get to cover!
Down. Guys ready? Fire.
Copy that. Oh shit, here they come.
Drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Sighted.
Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
He's history.
Taking fire from the camp entrance. Get to cover. Opening fire on these shitheads.
Hostile killed. Boom, target down. He's down. Target down.
Thank you.
Tango down.
¿Dónde se metieron, culeros?
Contact, front of the church.
Hostile killed. Boom, target down.
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
Alert's over. That'll make things easier.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
I didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country, somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Target down.
Contact inside the church. Watch the fire coming from the church.
Tango down.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful, He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itapu province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, the Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Weapons case over here. Nice. That's a kill.
We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
No está en un alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlo.
Firing. They got backup contact on the campus. Take cover.
Took you so long. Hostile down. Clear. How you guys holding up? Hang on, I'll drive.
We got more tangos coming in.
That's a kill. Deploying drone. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Their lieutenant's running away.
He's history.
Hey, leave him alone already.
You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
That's a kill.
Stay over here.
Está bien, ganaron.
You better start talking, asshole.
Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. This document mentions a Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the Unidad firebase.